California Governor Gavin Newsom said in a letter to the Trump administration that 56% of the state's population, 25.5 million people, is projected to be infected with the coronavirus over an eight-week period. In the letter, Newsom asked President Trump to deploy the USNS Mercy Hospital ship to the Port of Los Angeles until September of this year to help decompress our current healthcare delivery system in the Los Angeles region in response to the COVID-19 outbreak.